Hey guys, Eric Kyle here, publisher of Great Lakes Scuttlebutt Magazine. I'm at the Miami Boat Show and I'm standing here with John. He's with Bronnell Trailers. He's going to tell us a little bit about what they have to offer us up in the Great Lakes area. John, how are you doing today?
Doing fine. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic. Enjoying the show so far?
Awesome.
Yeah, isn't it pretty good?
Yep, great turnout this year.
And we're in warm weather down here in February. Beats the heck out of being up north.
Certainly does.
Now, you guys have advertised with us for a while, so our readers know about you guys, but you've got some new products out that look pretty exciting. Can you tell us about them?
Sure. We just developed a new high-lift trailer, a 25-ton trailer. It's used to get the boats up a little bit higher on ramps that have a serious incline, or for those people that want a little bit more room under the boat when they're blocking and setting their new rock boat stands.
You know, that is a pretty enormous trailer lift. How big of a boat does that thing handle?
Anywhere from 40, 45 feet, but really it's limited by its physical size.
Okay. So if you had a smaller boat, say like a 25 or 30 or something like that, no issues, no problems with this kind of a lift?
No problem, and that's the benefit of a Bronnell trailer. It will do everything from small power boats to your largest sailboats on one platform.
Okay. And what other types of products do you have that you're introducing this year?
This year we've developed our new rock boat stands, all galvanized and many sizes, from power boats anywhere from range of 2 feet to 15 feet.
Outstanding. Now, if we wanted to find out more information, John, about some of the products and services that you guys have to offer, where do we go? What do we do?
You can go on to BrownellTrailers.com and you can find all our products and services, phone numbers, and contact info right there.
Outstanding. Well, I thank you so much for your time today and enjoy the rest of the show.
Thank you, Eric.